sexually stimulated by this. Holy shit, mother of God. I cannot believe I actually drove into the tyre wall. What a load of sinister bollocks that is. I'm gonna have an eighth at the minute. Whoops, I'm no longer eighth. Ten laps of this, so I should it hopefully. Wow, steering. I know I've been sideswiped, but still, steering's a bit wonky. Wonky donkey. I'm still eighth. I'm tenth. I have my tenth when I haven't been overtaken by anyone. Now I'm ninth. I haven't even overtook anyone. I'm confused. Tenth again. I'm a tenth. I've not overtook anyone, not been overtaken by anyone. Keep it in them bloody tyres. Evening CDH. Good evening, Dark Teabag. This is only a quick blast on this, I'm going off shortly. Then I'll be on again later. I don't understand why I'm in 10th place. Oh, my bonnet's gone. Or my hood, if you're American. My tyre's flapping around. Whoa! Place. Six lap, five laps to go, and the car's destroyed. Pretty much destroyed anyway. Oh, it's red, that's not good. Red is never good. Let him pass, because my car is not in a good place. Gonna nurse it home, eighth. Not in a good place either, but I'm in a better place than he is. Holy shit! That was lucky. Got down to 11th though, that's not lucky. Oh, I don't know how they missed each other. But they did. Another tyre's gone. There it go. Yeah, I've got no tyres left. No, not filming for the vlog tonight. I am going to have a look at how much I've got and see what I need to film, because it's quite complex. I can't go any faster than this. I can't do corners. Corners are overrated anyway. I'm in 10th. I'm only on lap 8 as well, and they've finished the race. We're on lap 9 now. Why did it put me down to 12th? Monday Blues. Where do I get Monday Blues? Normally get Monday Blues on a Wednesday. Just because. What time is it? For a little one. So the problem with this game is the loading. It's quite a while. I'm sure he's open, someone else is going to join. But I don't think anyone else is going to join. There's host change settings. Right then, so here we go. Now don't forget, I'm showing up as a level 2. But I had played this game a hell of a lot on the Xbox 360. And it doesn't show up in the Xbox One, and I've only been playing it for one night on the Xbox One. So I'm only level 2. But on the Xbox 360 I'm like level 40 something or other. And in this game it doesn't really matter, because the cars are all the same. Which it should be anyway. Right, so we're off. Oh shit. Yeah, as you can see, I'm an expert at this. There'd be cars everywhere. There'd be bits flying off everywhere too. But let's leave him to it. Only 5 laps, which is good, although it seems to be lagging a little bit. I don't know whether you're getting the lag as well. I'm definitely getting the lag. Whoa, got spun then. It's alright though, I can rejoin. I'm in 3rd. Probably won't finish in 3rd because I've got someone right behind me trying to ram me off the road. Well, let's go with 3rd anyway. Sounds going all over the place as well, but anyway, we're doing okay. Oh! to car set on the tyres there. That's quite funny. Still in third. The car's got off the tyres. That's good. You can hear the people talking because I can't. Oi! No, Life is Strange won't be returning tonight due to the fact that I finished it. Well, it was chapter 1, episode 1, whatever you want to call it. It was the only bit of it. This is last lap. I'm in second. How am I second? I've not overtook anyone. Doesn't make any sense. This game does not make any sense whatsoever. Oh, shit. I could have won that. Oh, so annoying. So there you go. Second place. Finish there. Right, so level 2 guys come second, that'll be pissing people off. You really need to get a mic healer. No, I'm getting my eye back in again. That's what I'm doing. So I've not played it for a few years, so. And the main secret of this game is just let everyone else scrap and just drive around them. Unless you're in wrecking mode. If you're in wrecking mode, then you just take out the people you don't like. And I don't mean for a meal. I can hear people talking in the background, but I don't think they can hear me. This is a dangerous speed on the inside line here is dangerous because it throws you out wide and then it throws you out wide again. Ho ho! If you hit that wall, it's game over on the first corner, pretty much. Same with that wall as well, you don't want to hit that. Oh, tucked him out of the way. That was pretty good. I'm happy with that. Oh yeah, just remember this is a shorter track. This is the map where it sometimes doesn't register you've done a lap, which can be really annoying and put you right back down the field even though you've not done anything wrong. I think they'd have sorted it by now, but apparently, I've overcooked it. Fifth place, I'm going to lose it because he's got more momentum behind me. I heard a thud. There's a T-bone going on there, which is good for me. There's the fourth place car. I'm down to sixth. Oh no, I'm down to seventh. Oh no, I'm down to ninth. They're picking on me. Down to 11th. Annoying. So it takes one couple of accidents. That doesn't actually make sense, but you know what I mean. Oh, it's steering's gone a bit didgeridoo. I'm at 12th now. I'm in 12th when no one's overtook me. This game doesn't make sense sometimes. I don't know, I'm last. I don't know how I'm last. I don't know how I'm last. I've not been overtaken. I could have been last when I was fifth. The lap's still going down. I haven't missed a lap or anything. Has it not counted a lap? I think you're talking about AIs, which is a bit sad. You don't want to be talking about AIs, do you? So I'm in 12th place when I'm right behind the 6th place car, and I've not been lapped. How does that even work? Where am I? I'm there. There's definitely something gone wrong there. There's no way I was last.
If they didn't have that glitch on that where it fucked you up, I'd be coming into that intersection sideways around that.
That's what I do. As soon as I get in there, I crank that car sideways.
I can usually get her in there good and hold that nose right on that inside, but...
God, they talk shit, these guys.
Exactly.
I'm still in second place after two rounds.
Stupid.
Not all bad. It's not all bad, mate. It's all bad, mate. Is it bad? Is it, mate, bad now? It's not all bad.
Oh, yeah.
Right, mate, we're going to go on here now, aren't we, mate? Yeah, we are. We're going to do on here and try and do better this time. Yeah. Be fair, the short track is not my favourite. I like the long track better. Right then, so this is my last goal, then I'm going off.
Where's the scoreboard? Would tell you all the computers, too.
Shit. Whoa! There we go. Whoa, car's going everywhere. Literally everywhere. Shit, where are we going? This is absolute carnage. I've noticed as well the lap thing isn't working, which means this first lap will not be counted, which means I'm last. It's going to put me in 12th place. This really pisses me off. Now it's started. This really annoys me, this game. I've done a lap, and at worst, I'm in like 6th place, but it's put me in 11th because it didn't count the first lap, so I've done a lap for nothing. That's really, really frustrating, but that was one of the glitches with the game that they've obviously not fixed. Although now I'm up to 8th, so I'm happy. That's roughly where I should be anyway. And someone's trying to ram me from behind, whoever misses. Oh, yeah. Oh, big smash there. Just try and avoid all the shit. That's the best thing you can do in this game. Just avoid all the accidents. Because this game is chaotic. There's a car behind me. I can see him in the mirrors. But I know he's there. There he is. Told you. That was an AI player. We're going down to sixth. Whoa. I knew that was coming. Been too lucky. Right, it's reset them. It's reset it again. It's reset the fucking clock again. Oh no, it's brought it back again. Look on the left bottom. You can see the lap. But now it's put me down in ninth. I don't know why it's put me down in ninth, because I'm not ninth. Now it's lagging like a biatch. Whoa. Okay. I've got myself an enemy. This car's in better condition than mine, because this is actually going around corners, whereas mine kind of thinks about going around a corner and then decides, nah, I don't want to do that. Holy shit. I'll take 7th though, 7th is alright. Holy sh... Just kill me car. God's sake. Feels like someone's dying. The state of that car, it's just gone past. Yeah, that was a total wipeout. That was full pelt in the air, head on with someone else. You ain't gonna live after that. Like I say, no point watching the rest of this if you're watching this on YouTube, due to the fact that I'm going off after this race finishes. But I needed to finish to get me points. So hopefully it's not too far from the end. What racing game do you play? Burnout. Brilliant. It's the best question in the world whilst Beck Joe dies. Alright, I come 9th, which means I'm probably going to come about 3rd or 4th in the championship. Oh, come 4th overall, but that's not bad for a level 2. Bearing in mind everyone else is level 30s and 40s and whatever. I can live with that. I will play this again, but not... yeah, there's going to be a shocker later tonight when I come back online. Even I'm shocked, and I don't shock easy. You might think I'm taking the Pez. But there you go. Oh, shit, there's another race. Oh, bollocks. Looks like I'm doing another race. If you're watching this on YouTube, glad you stuck with me. Can we have some? There we go. Right, we're off. I don't like the look of that red and white one. I told you I didn't like the look of that red and white one. Whoa, gone well wide. Whoa, he's gone somewhere weird. He's gone. I don't know where he's gone. Oh no! Don't want to be doing that, mate. You've got to put me in the side off the track, like. I don't like that. Are we carrying on? No, it's reset my clock. Somehow I'm going the wrong way, even though I'm going the right way. So now it's started a lap again. So basically, it said that I've not started the race yet. So I'm in last. Even though I'm not, even though I should be ninth, it's put me 11th, and it'll put me probably in 12th in a minute. Like I said, this game is a bit buggy. Yeah, some tyres there. What I'm going to do is hope that my car survives a little bit longer than everyone else's. Because I ain't going to win on the track, I'm only going to win by survival. Oish! Doing stuff like that doesn't help. But this game is bonkers, it's got to be said. Whoa! Did you just see that? I hit a tyre, flipped my car over, spun around in the air, hit the wall while it was on its roof, wrote my car off. That is fucking annoying. I'm vexed now. This is my vex face. Oh. Also my having a stroke face. The bad stroke, not the good stroke. The good stroke is. Anyway, moving on. How can you do a lap in? How can you do a lap in 23 seconds? 26 seconds? Admittedly, of the my first lap was shit, so. Well, I got 2 points anyway, so it's not all bad. Apart from the badness of it. Like total wipeouts in cars. I've gone down to sixth. Wessenham is obviously a cheater. Tyre took off, went upside down, and hit the wall of the door. It's easy for you to say, mate. Oh, you can't hear me, can you? Sorry. Another race. How many races are in this? I'm at the front. That's bad. That's really bad. You don't want to be at the front. You really don't want to be at the front. So watch the thing where it says Demolition Derby on the left-hand bottom of the screen. Watch that. See, that guy pulled out of the way then because he knows what's happening. Everyone's going to just pile in the first corner. Oh, okay then. So as long as that red thing's going around the screen, we're all right. Whoa. Well, that's not very nice, is it? I was winning that then. Whoa. Yep, it's not mental at all, this game. What are you on about? Do a pit manoeuvre on him. He's trying to do one on me from the front. Second place. So I can live with second place. I just need to survive, to be fair. How many laps? 5 laps. Holy shit. Where's he going? Where am I going? What's that car doing there? Right, I'm still second, so that's good. Someone's took the tyres out so we can cut the corner a little bit. I don't know why I'm swaying from side to side, it doesn't help. I'm not playing the Wii. I can see you've typed something, but I'm a bit busy at the minute to read it. You don't really get a rest on this track, it's quite... He's wrecker. I said last night, you get wreckers on this game. They're not here to race, they're here to wreck. And what they want to wreck is your car. So... this is lap 4 of 5. Some kid's just lost his balloon, I noticed that. Is he trying to get me? He is trying to get me. He's a wrecker. He's not here to race, he's here to wreck. Because he's a bastard. I'm still in second, but I've got someone behind me. Oh, it's alright, he's way back. So that's fine. I can live with that. Them two are trying to have sex. Again, I can live with that. Right then, so. Coming round for the last lap. Still in second place. All I need to do really is finish. There's that kid's balloon. Another kid's dropped his balloon as well. They've... Americans are very clumsy. Because they eat burgers all the time, I think. Whoa, I've just helped him and he was... Oh, he's the one in the lead and I've just helped him and then been pushed out of the way myself. Holy shit. And I give you, ladies and gentlemen, first place, number one, top of the leaderboard. Hey, it's better than podium finish. Ha 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 ha. Oh, Shawnee Brownie will be very upset. Heard a deep sigh then from someone. Yeah, you just lost to a level 2, mate. Level 2. Level 2. And I beat you all. Level 2. And I beat you all. Ha ha ha. Yeah, it's a shame they can't hear me. It's not actually, they just want to kill me and stuff, wouldn't they? Right, so we've gone up to third place now. I can live with third place. Oh, got a lot of cash for that event, so that's the event over then, is it? So I was level 2. Watch this. Level 3. Oh, I thought it goes to level 4 at least. I'm very desiccated. There you go, alright, I'll let everyone look at me. Being a level 3, and you're a level 20s, and level 64s, and level 70s, and level 42s, and level 25, and level 49. Haha, I beat you. Ha ha ha. Anyway, that's me done. I'll be back on later. Thanks for watching. Blah, de blah, de blah. So I'll see you soon. Please do not show ladies' bottoms. Thank you. See you in a bit. Oh, anus. I see what you did there. Anus. Yeah, very good. Yeah, yeah. No one can see that because if you're watching this on YouTube, you've got no idea what I'm talking about. So if you're watching on YouTube, subscribe to me on Twitch. If you're watching me on Twitch, subscribe to me on YouTube. If you're watching me on YouTube, you're not subscribed to me on YouTube, subscribe to me on YouTube as well as Twitch. Jesus, this is complicated. Anyway, I will be back later on. And I swear to God, I'm not taking the Pez. But I will be playing a game you would never expect me to play. So I will see you later. Remember, if you want to see this, it's going to be totally shit because I haven't played a game like this since 1996. Then, yeah, I will see you then. So thanks a lot for watching. Take care. Au revoir. And ta-ta. And so long, mate. And whatever. That's anyone in Australia's watching. Yeah, I didn't get that either. Bye.